30 years farming, bro. And then we drove.